so much for being here for the launch of the new Bullet 350.